Hola everybody, it's Bert Kramer, the Charisma Guy. Hey, since you're watching this video, you're probably looking for a review of the El Dorado Rail in the Riviera Maya, Mexico. You're in the right place. Stay with me to the end of this video and I'm going to give you VIP access to my full reviews, all of my videos, pictures, drone footage, and even my exclusive 360-degree VR footage of this gorgeous all-inclusive luxury resort. So Patricia and I just got back from another visit to the El Dorado Rail this past December and the weather was incredible. The daytime temps were in the low 80s and at night it got into the mid 60s with almost no humidity, making it perfect. Now the pools, well, they were just a little cool, but still refreshing. Now we normally stay here during the hot summer months, so this was a nice change of pace. We love this resort any time of year. It's our little slice of paradise. We especially love the fact that the staff has come to know us by name and they seem to attend to our needs even before we ask. Personally, I love all of the tropical foliage and the crystal clear waters of the Caribbean Sea. Of course, I can't do a review without talking about the food at El Dorado Rail. They really deliver a gourmet inclusive culinary experience for their guests. Whether you're beachside at JoJo's grabbing a ceviche for lunch or you're dining at D'Italia, you're in for a treat. If you can't tell, Patricia and I had an amazing time at the El Dorado Rail. We spent a lot of time there taking pictures and videos. So if you click on the link in the description, I'm happy to give you VIP access to my full reviews of this resort. Hey, before you go there, make sure to like my video, leave me a comment, and share this review. Click the link below now, and maybe we'll see you on our next trip to El Dorado Rail.